damn sick of this place. Island and everyone on it can burn in hell. Getting bored now. I hate it here. Getting bored now. Fuck this heat. Holy fuck! Stay down, shooting motherfucker! Shit! Ready for the world of pain! Thank you.
We'll be right back. I see you.
The ransom videos being shot.
can do this.
I'm coming!
He's heading for the prison! Drive him out from the cave! Hey! He's behind cover! You're dead!
Oh shit.
Where are the ransom videos being shot?
Watch me take you down!
A video. She's not here.
Please. No.
I want you to say mom, dad.
Mom. Dad.
I love you.
I want to go home.
It's very nice. I want you to do it again.
No.
With more emotion. You can do it, honey. Come on.
No.
Yo, Vaas. The pretty boy just raped the calm room with the
medusa. Ben. I'm directing this film right now, okay?
You need to get out of here, man. Those fucking idiot cocks
mentioned me. Stop swearing. Okay, we are in the presence of a lady actress.
Fuck you.
Fuck me. Did you see what you just did? You just turned my actress against me. Now get the fuck out of here. Disappear. I want to apologize to my friend and his complete lack of tact. Okay, this guy's a complete asshole. We're gonna win the Oscar for this, okay?
Get out of here, man. Those fucking idiot cocks.
Stop swearing. Okay, we are in the presence of an alien actress.
Fuck you.
You see what you just did? You just turned my actress against me. Now get the fuck. Disappear. I want to apologize for it.
That ink? Ask you a question. Who gave you that ink? Citra gave you that ink? My sister gave you that ink? You think that makes you one of us? You think that makes you like me? California boy's got a hard on. Jungle fever. I'm gonna drive a bullet through my sister's skull. Like I did your brother Grant. Fuck you. You are angry, Jason. You are angry. Okay, I get that. I get it. I mean, without family, who the fuck are we? There was a time where I'd do anything for my sister. You know, first time I ever killed was for my sister. It was not enough for her. No, please. You see, the thing about our loved ones, right? Our fucking loved ones! They come and they blindside you every fucking time. So they say to me, they say, Vaas, who the fuck is it going to be? Them or me? Me or them? like they fucking think that I need to make a fucking choice. By the way, this lighter really sucks. You know, so much for poetics. It's really too bad that Citra had to wake you up. Because now the only way to kill you is to erase you completely. It's okay. Don't worry. It's okay. Jason. I swear to God, man. It's truly beautiful. But you're willing to die for the one you love.
Shoot the pipes! everywhere. I can see the door, I'm coming! Take any more of this heat! Shit!
I can't do this! No, how am I supposed to handle this?
10 and 2!
You wanna drive?
Being killed or sold into slavery is fun.
Hey, Liza, calm down.
This is a nightmare.
Okay, listen, I'm fixing this. Do you know where the pirates took the others?
They took Oliver to some place called the bunker. I'm not sure about Keith or Daisy.
What about Riley?
I don't know anything about Riley or Grant.
Grant's dead.
Oh, Jason. I'm so sorry.
But I found Daisy. I'll find the others.
Where is she?
A safe place. I'll take you there.
Daisy told me she's in a cave under the house. Thank you.
Liza? Daisy! You made it! Oh. Daisy, I'm so sorry. Look, I'm done crying. But I found this boat. If we can repair it, we have our ticket off the island.
Yeah, and straight to the bottom of the ocean.
Says the boat expert. But I do need some help. There's a power head for the outboard motor. It's missing.
Okay, I'll take a look around.